I've been muted! Damn it. There we go. Jesus Christ. Making some noise while I'm also making noise in the game, seeing if you can hear us both. You can. Okay, great, cool, fine. Damn it. I was muted this whole time. Shit. You didn't really miss much. All I was doing was talking shit. Well, he didn't like that. Give me that health. Damn, he was tracking me the entire fucking time. I couldn't get away from him. Okay, well, I was muted, so all I wanted to say was... Okay, let me see. What did you miss? Me just bullshitting about the game. Me surprised that there weren't any technical issues. Ha ha ha. And Of course, I didn't have any technical issues, and I ended up just muting myself. What else? I remembered what I needed to do in this game. That's what I'm doing this now. I just finished the second dungeon. And... ew, that thing. Fuck that thing. One. I can't grab this thing. It won't let me. It won't let me grab that thing. What the frick? Anyway, what else was I saying? Mostly just that I want to try to finish this game sooner rather than later. And I'm going to be doing that with actually a lot of games that I've played on my channel here but just never finished. This one is probably the first game to do that, but I still got Devil May Cry 1 HD, Assassin's Creed Unity, and then there's even older ones like Dragon Quest 8, The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. That was technically the first one I tried to do. There's a whole bunch of them. I have a list of it, I just can't remember it right now. Okay, let me see if maybe I need to do this. Then we gotta let it grab it? Yep. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Good job. the, some sort of pathway? What? Oh, the other thing I kept saying is I was paranoid that there was, that the bit rate, or the specifically, the encoder would, freak out on me. Okay, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Hmm, we got a whole bunch of these assholes. What are you? How do I do this? Okay, it appears to be a line. Still need some health, man. Can't reach a third one. Fuck it. Ah! Damn it. Okay, what do I do if I can't freaking reach the rope? Am I supposed to do it from here? Because... God damn it, war. I'm gonna need you to listen to me. Hey. Alrighty then. My kingdom for some freaking health, because everything hits too goddamn hard now. Do I have any healing items? Consumables. Nothing. Fantastic. I Hey, that's what I needed. That's not what I needed. Oh, they gave me health anyway. Okay, I'm okay with that. I wanted a full health boost, but I'll take half. It's better than nothing. Anything up here? No, okay. Volgrim. Load. Jesus Christ.
You?
Yes.
You've given the Grievers something to cry about. Well done. Now then, let's deal.
Yeah, sure. I don't think I have anything. There we go. I do have something now. Do any of these heal you? No. Great. I got some stuff that I can get here. I want that. Yeah, give me that. And then screw it, just give me that. Okay. Fulgrim has been dealt with. The Ashlands. That thing worries me. Oh, buddy. We got big ass worms. Okay.
I wasn't kidding about those worms. And the Stygian's supposed to be the mean one.
Well, I don't like this. They haven't done it yet, but I'm pretty sure they're going to be utilizing that like all the time. It off. Take out this bitch. Are these like corrupted angels or something? That's actually a pretty good AoE attack too. Freaking death thing goes away. I don't like that. The kill. It shouldn't be happening. Walking on broken glass. That's what I feel like going through this sand area with giant fucking worms in the sand. Oh, hi. Oh God, here we go again. I gotta get there. Please, sir, some time manipulation. How do I? Okay, it's down there. What? I don't understand. Well, I can claim the ceiling of that. Is there any way around? Oh. Bingo, okay. That was weird. And then lowers it down to a place where I can actually get to it. Go. Okay. Fuck you, worm. Dickheads. Oh, God. Ow! I hit you. Fuck you. That's not a fucking worm. That's like a giant, like, sand dragon. Jesus Christ. He looks mad. He's so mad. Thing's really good because it just knocks fools out. Like, see, he's dead. Stop missing. Oh shit! How did you survive that? Okay then. Where exactly am I trying to get to? Because this just looks like a bunch of sand and ruins. I'm supposed to get way the fuck over there. Okay. Okay. This doesn't look like it's taking me anywhere. Okay. I can't climb this. It's moving too fast. Get off. Okay. Hey, dickhead. One end up guard. What a cliche. And I got hit anyway. Let's try that again. There we go. Bye. You know what? I don't trust that. Aha. I saw you guys moving even when the time stopped. Fuck you. Breaking the rules of the game. Oh, we're gonna have to be jumpy boys. There's no climbing. Oh no! Okay, that wasn't that bad. Now you die. This gun sucks. Okay. Die, please. There we go. You came and called your friends, huh? Whoa, okay, bye. Okay, why didn't you swing? Freaking camera, it's not helping right now. There we go. Jesus. Okay. A switch, I threw it and nothing happened. It's not doing anything. What do I do?
We need to find where the fool demons are holding the Stygian.
To blow this up? No. Okay, so that's what that does. It brings it up and down. Bang. Okay. So what the hell did that do? That did nothing. Excuse me. Maybe you change something up there? Let me see something. Don't get it. What the hell do you want me to do, game? I mean, I guess I could climb up there and slow it down. Just to get to that platform? Is that really all you want me to do? What's even up there? Okay, put this thing back down. Okay, I'm here. Let go, Jesus. So it's just a way around. That was overly convoluted. Give me that shit. No, what the hell was it? Okay. Alright, we got another one of these things. It's blocked. I can't get to it. Technically. Sends it downward. Do they want him to, like, jump down? Slow it down and then go where? Up there. Okay. That didn't even touch me! What the fuck? That did not even touch me. Oh my god! Fucking hell. How far back are you sending me? Camera is not your friend in that one. You need to be faster. Fuck, man. Fuck off. I don't have time for you. Camera. Jesus Christ. All right, this thing. Now you want me to go down there? Any mind? There was an artifact or something over there, but I can't do anything about that. And now this again? Oh my god! Video game, please! Jesus Christ, was this made at the ninth hour? Okay, what's the... Okay, probably need that thing to grab it so I can get to that, but there's no way for me to land there, is there? Okay. Inc. Interesting. Okay, well, I'm just gonna hit this thing and see what happens. Can't get it now. I can only hang on to one edge? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. That was, but I didn't like it. Okay. So you guys up there aren't going to do anything about them, huh? Dickhead. Get him, you piece of shit! Would you die? Come on. Oh my God. And die. Thank you, Jesus. Yay. Ah, still don't have enough. At least it's full health, though. Okay, where do I go from here? Okay. Oh boy, I don't like this. Yeah, I'm still in the same area. All right, let's go. Get some souls. I'm back in the sand. Where am I in the game? I'm maybe, I don't know exactly, maybe a third of the way through. I'm in the third area. I've already completed two different dungeons. I believe, if I remember correctly, I had to get 3 hearts for Samael in order to defeat the Destroyer. And this will be the 3rd heart, but I doubt that this will be the end of it. There's probably going to be something else after this. So I'm not quite sure. Running across there seems like a bad idea. This goes nowhere. Where am I on the map? Oh, okay. So this is the way I need to go. But it's all sand. How do I... Oh, are you... Okay, I'm glad you decided to just do that. Frame rate, please. Alright. Yeah! That's pretty cool. It's like Jax. Earthquake, motherfucker! Oh, hi. You know what? This is a good time for this. Didn't quite kill everyone, but it was close. Come on. Ow, 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 fuck. Whoa. Everyone needs to chill out. The game was focusing on the axe. Took her head off, I think. We're done here. Okay, I guess I got my health. I didn't see it happen, but whatever. Anyone who may be watching the stream, let me know if everything's been looking okay. The sound as well, you know, maybe not too choppy, not too pixelated. Just let me know. I'm not sure if I can do much about it, if it is, but I'll try. Why you live? I can't do anything about him now. Okay. You'll die by the worm at some point. There it is. Oh wait, before I go there. Never mind, we're good. Yeah. It's great, no problem. Okay, cool, thank you. Thank you for letting me know. I haven't streamed in a while and I had to redo my setup, so I was like, I don't know if everything's gonna work again. Oh, buddy. Are you going to have me fight the worm now? I don't want to. I've been avoiding him this whole time. You think I want to actually fight him? Any freeze-timey stuff? Nope. Can't get up there. The hell are you throwing at? Screw it! So I gotta wait this out. This sucks. Curious, have you played the original Darksiders? This is the original Darksiders. It's the remastered version. But to answer your question, if I've played like the original, like vanilla version of this, not remastered, I have played the PC version. I didn't play through it though. That's why this is a blind playthrough, because I never finished it. Okay, yeah, attacking it doesn't seem to do anything, so. Alright, where do we go from here? There. Okay. Get up! Okay. That one's next. And now that I think about it, I think I own the original Darksiders version on the Xbox 360. Did they give it away as like a Games with Gold deal? If they did, I probably got a copy of that. And I just don't remember. Whoa, buddy! He's clipping through the platform. Okay, I think that one's next. He's gonna be behind me. I don't like that. He's way out there. Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you. I think so. Yeah, maybe then I have a copy of the original one on the Xbox 360 from Games with Gold. But if I do have it, then I have not touched it. I have played Darksiders 2, though. I played that on the PC around the time when it originally came out. And I ended up really liking it, actually. That's part of the reason why I wanted to go back to this one, because I really enjoyed Darksiders 2. I actually really liked that game. And someday I should really go back to it, too. I do have the, what do they call it? Definitive Edition on the PS4. There we go. Bye. Woo! But yeah, that's why I'm playing through this, because I like the second one and I want to see how this one was like. And then once I'm done with this one, at some point in the future, I don't own it or anything, but I'll check out Darksiders 3. I was going to check it out when it first came out, but then the reviews kind of scared me off, so. And in case you're unaware, the reviews for Darksiders 3 were saying that it wasn't very good and kind of repetitive and uninspired. They also said that it played a bit like the Dark Souls series, which I don't mind, but at the same time, that's not necessarily what I want from the series, and this game is bugging the hell out right now. My favorite in the series, I don't know if I can really say that, because I haven't played Darksiders 3, and I'm currently playing Darksiders 1 right now. The only one I've actually finished is Darksiders 2, so by default, I'm gonna say 2. But who knows, maybe I'll like this one more once I finish it. So far, I find this one to be quite fun, but I do think it's a bit simple compared to the second one. It had more RPG elements in that one, and I like the different weapons you can change and the gear that you could put on, and it's a bit more open world. It was an open world Zelda before the open world Zelda came out. All right, that's it. Whoa, you can switch out of that to do that? Wow, I did not know that. I don't know if that was smart though. Stop it. Wow, that has a really wide range. Vertical range, no less. I missed! God damn. We done here? Alright then. What's over here? Health is over here. Don't see anything else here. Why is this glowing? Oh, buddy. Okay. Fracture cannon launches serrated shards that embed into surfaces and explode when triggered. Press R2 to fire a shard, press L2 to detonate a shard. So, I'm gonna take my time, since this thing is super slow, but I want to try it out. Ooh, we have assholes, let's go. Oh. Oh, hi. Where did you come from? Is someone firing at me? Come on, who's trying to be a hero? Oh, you. Alrighty then. Oh, hi. Does this thing have infinite ammo? It seems like it. Oh, you're still alive. That took care of that. See that guy get stuck up on the wall? It is very weird that now that I'm playing this again, I noticed that every once in a while the game would just freeze, like for half a second. I don't remember that happening before. That's weird. Everything's still looking good over there. Good. Do I have to give up my gun now to move on? I think I do. No! What? Ow, ow. My gun's bigger. Except that it's not, but I use it better. Shut up. Wink. I missed how? He wasn't even moving. Kind of cool, it's turned into a third person shooter. Oh, buddy. Oh, die. It knocked him off. They go. What you doing? You're gonna lower the way for me? And not even realize that you're helping me? Taken care of. Oh, here we go. Idiot. Let me put this down for a moment. Give me this health. Boink. Boink. Oh, I fell. No, I wasn't looking where I was going. Oh, and they gave me the gun still. Okay. Let me get up. Dude, you're dead. Yes, that's all. For you. You're seriously kicking ass. I didn't want to say anything, but I mean, you said it, so now I can have a big ego about it. No. You die now. Okay. Hey. Looks like shooting three at a time is the way to go, because they usually just kill them. Oh boy. Ow, ow. Can't see myself. Alrighty then. Oh, you lived. And then you didn't. Getting a good amount of souls for this. I like that. And also, this is a nice, action boost after all the dodging of the worm. Okay, somehow they missed. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. I saw you guys. Don't. Some more health. Thought you'd sneak up on me, huh? Well, boom. I say boom to you. How do I get... Oh, no, wait. No, that's just a gun. I thought it was a chest of souls. Never mind. Never mind. Worm was kind of boring. Yeah, a little bit. I can see why it seems boring. For me, it was stressful. Because I didn't want to get eaten. Or mangled, or whatever the hell it's gonna do. Oh god, is this the worm again, or this is an arena? This is an arena, never mind. And I don't have my gun anymore. You know what? That's fine, bring it! I don't need my gun. Let's go. Let's do this. You wanna be entertained? I will entertain you. Okay. Whoa, okay. I'm getting used to his moveset. Or maybe I don't need to, because apparently I kicked his ass well enough. Damn it, I think I missed him. Not what I wanted. Aha! How do you like that? Anyone left? Fire. Oops, that's actually not the move I wanted. Ow, Jesus Christ. Get back here. Frickin'. Oh, okay. There's two of them. Gotta remember that. Oh, buddy, I need some health. Get out of here. I need the health. There we go. Okay. All right. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, big boy. And he's gone. There's another one. There's another one. I stole your kill. What are you gonna do about it? He can't kill us all, oh ye of little faith. Ow. Oh, I don't have enough yet. Damn, that guy's got some reach. God damn. Not what I wanted. I cannot run away from this guy. When he decides to attack, I'm just gonna get hit. But now it doesn't matter because he's dead. That was not pretty. Camera, stop it. See, you say that, but it's not happening. All right, so this is big boy. Kill like three other guys that were like you. I don't know exactly what happened there. Complete the combo. Nope. Get off that goddamn horse. Let's go. Somehow it still hit me. Okay. My dude, I need you to dash. I need more health. That thing is apparently tracking. Oh, well. I might die. Yep, there we go. Is this starting the beginning of the boss fight? Where is he? We already saw this. Okay, so it's at the beginning of the boss fight. That kind of sucks. What the hell? God damn it, War, I need you to do the moves. I couldn't see because of the lava. That's bullshit. Oh, when it's time for you and I to go solo, you're gonna be fucked because I'm gonna have my giant monster face. My friend, you are now screwed. You got me the first time, I will admit that, but now I'm even more powerful than I was. That was it? Wow! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. One combo! Well, he's done for. Horse, you got beef? Whoa, 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 what? Okay, so that's supposed to happen.
I said, finish it.
Ron, I won't fight you.
You fool! I order you to break that knife.
And if I refuse, you'll kill me. I'll take my chances.
Interesting, he won't hurt the horse. They're like, God damn it, he took our horse!
Are you not entertained?
You, do I kill these dudes on a horse? I kill these dudes on a horse! Ruin. War and Ruin are reunited. While riding Ruin, sword attacks become very powerful. Press L1 and R1 to summon Banish Ruin. Okay. It's a little hard to fight like this because I can't see where I'm going. This is kind of cool, but it's also kind of awkward. Ow. Where's the door? Hey! Bye! Oh, hang on. Give me this. Okay, that was a bad way to summon him. And I guess I can't go this far with him. Wait, where am I going? I am going that way. So I need to go to my right. Get out of my way. Ah! Give me a minute, everybody. I think my dog needs to be let out. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'm back. Well, here it is. Okay, how long have we been going? Almost 2 hours. I think as soon as I'm out of here, I'm gonna call it. Cause 2 hour stream, that's pretty good. Go this away. The worm. Where do you want me to go? What you want me to do, game? Oh shit, I know what you want.
Did you see that? There was something glowing in its mouth right before it turned you into kibble.
I don't. Never mind. I don't understand what I'm doing.
You need to stay one step ahead of this thing, because I am not in the mood for picking your bone fragments out of its crap.
Okay, I don't understand what to do here. Looks like all the towers have been taken out. I'm supposed to be shooting it! I guess it got me. Damn, that was really quick. Turn around, dude. Okay. Now I know what to do. Come on. This is the fight with the worm. Shit! Are you dead? Oh my god. Whoa! Oh, buddy! Good.
Well done. But that was only practice for the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all.
Okay, you can't come in here with the horse, I guess. Well, don't have to worry about that giant worm anymore. Oh boy. How much further do I have to go? Because I wanted to call it. Well, let's at least get through this. Oops. Damn! That guy did a lot of damage. It should be just right here, though. That was really bad aiming. Okay. Okay. Looking good, looking good. Okay. Longest fucking walk ever. Got some health over here. I'll pick that up. Assholes. What the hell? Why did you shoot it at the freaking... Shot at a piece of wood. Why? Give me some souls. Dude, hit him. What the fuck are you doing? Damn, I have so many souls. Okay. I can't wait until I see Volgrim again, because I'm gonna upgrade so many shits. Jesus. Just let me out of this area. Can't bring my horse in. Okay. Thank you. Wait. Hello? Just the man I was looking for.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Okay. I think I'd rather upgrade this stuff. See, I'm using this weapon a lot more than the other ones. Can't do anything about that. Man, I don't know what to do.
Please take your time.
I guess I could just start using this more.
Don't drive too hard a bargain, friend. An excellent choice.
Okay, I guess that's it for now. Okay, well, wait, is that the thing I'm looking for? Because if it is, I'll just do it right now. Yo, what's up? That is it, huh? Okay. Please. Okay, this isn't working. Well, oh, he's gonna break free. Now I'm gonna kill the holy hell out of him. Okay. This is a much better way of ending this session. Killing what we came here for. He still has that mask on.
Ride, horseman, do what you are born
Ooh, okay. So this is just like the worm, except that he has that mass, so I can't do much about it. Still got me somehow. Hey, what do I do? Wait. Can I ram him? Did I do anything? He seems very disinterested in me. What do I do? Oh, did I break it? Did I break it? He's doing something. No camera. There you go. How many of these do I have to kill before Big Boy comes? There he is! Okay. I asked and I received. Good shit. damn it. Stop turning around. What the hell? Didn't even look like it got me. I think that's a glitch. He pops up slightly before. Are you dead? Oh, buddy, yeah! Shit. Didn't go well. Or did it? It's Nightmare on Elm Street. Hot.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
No, I mean, I don't, but I'm sure we'll find out sooner rather than later. Samael requires this item. Yeah, okay, it's the same thing. And I got a lifestone. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Let's upgrade again, teleport, and then we'll call it. Very, very productive session. I do say so myself. I guess this one? No. I have to admit, I didn't like running away from the worm and everything and having to be very careful. But once they gave me the power to actually fight it, that was very gratifying. Quite enjoyed that. Yeah, this is the right place.
Even the ash-crawling Stygian lies dead in your wake. Who can stand against you?
Do you have something else I can buy for 900? Just stuff to raise stuff. I could buy this, but I don't have my scythe at level 2. Okay. Never mind then. Oh, this is so much nicer. Shut up. Go away. Last one.
You get your tower. Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most enter her realm. She feeds to her young, the one she takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
Okay, we have our orders, and that's what we'll be doing. What? War can now access one storm and soul bridges. Charge ruin through their pillars to activate them. Oh, okay. We now have our orders for the next time that we play, and we made good progress today. I streamed about a half an hour more than I wanted to, but that's okay. Part of me wanted to go for about 3 hours anyway, but this is a happy medium between 2 and 3 hours. And we got the section cleared, so that's what's good. Alright, thank you very much for watching, everyone. I'm not sure when will be the next time that I stream, but be sure to follow my Twitter, which you can see on the layout right now. And I will let you know then. Maybe a couple days, maybe a week, who knows. I'm not going to make any promises. Just follow me there and you'll find out when I stream next. Or if you follow me here, you'll get the notification. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Peace and love, gamers and players. Colin went out.